What's going on, everybody? My name is Hexy, and welcome back to another video. Today we are exposing a cheater who I have exposed in the past, I do believe, as well as Kelly Hacks has. Now this kid, whenever I found him, his name used to be only Gamertag V whatever it was, but I ran into him again here randomly on Call of Duty while playing, and I want to apologize right up front here about the video frame rate. I had to record this, you know, I recorded the Elgato at 30 FPS like I always do, but the Elgato footage had some issues apparently and couldn't get imported, so I had to record over it. So this is at 20 FPS, but it's not that bad, guys, you can still see what happens. But anyway, I found this guy the last time, and we exposed him, and he got banned. He said he got banned twice, and he blames Kelly for it. I'm sure it's not just Kelly's fault, but my fault as well, that this guy got banned. And now I found him on his other account here, and we're gonna get him banned again. As you can see, he uses what's quote-unquote called unfair mode, and he just spins, and kabam, everybody's dead, you know, headshots only. Now, I stayed in the lobby after we finished this first match, and I was yelling at him, you know, you can't hear it. I wanted to let you guys hear how angry he gets, but I can't, because for whatever reason, the footage, like I said, is messed up, so you can't hear it. But, anyway, guys, you'll see what he does, and he gets really angry, especially when the other team kills himself, so he can't even use his unfair mode later on. And he gets so angry eventually that he just completely crashes the lobby and leaves. So, I hope you guys enjoy. I love you guys so very much. If you enjoy the video, leave a like. Favorite if you really enjoy. Share it with everybody in the world. Let them know that there's cheaters here. Let Activision know. Let's get these guys banned. There's a link in the description, as always, to report these guys. I love you all, and I will see you guys in the next video.